People just didn't believe me. They just laughed at me with this crazy idea. But as we moved forward and provided scientific evidence, tested and accredited, people took us more and more serious. What we actually do is empowering local communities to solve humanitarian detection problems by themselves, independent from foreign aid.